Welcome back to ChargerLAB. Firstly, Happy New Year to everyone, no matter where you are on the earth. This is the first product we're gonna tear down in 2022. Let's take a look. This 30,000mAh power bank comes from AOHi. We also took apart a 100W dual USB-C charger from this brand. If you haven't seen it, you can click the upper right corner to view it. This power bank can support 100W inputs and outputs. Let's see what's inside. Up in the box, we can see the power bank, cable, and manual inside. The length of this dual USB-C cable is about 1 meter. Use ChargerLab Power ZKM001C to test the cable, supporting 100W and USB 3.2 Gen 2. This power bank adopts a fashionable design. The gray part adopts anodized aluminum plate design. The black part adopts fireproof housing, which has superb durability and flame retardant performance. The AOHi logo is located at the lower right corner. And then we can see the power button and LED indicator are on the side. The product specs is in here, luckily it's AOC-P008. The battery capacity is 3.6 volts, 30,000mAh, or we can say 108 watt-hour. It can support up to 100 watts PD input as well as 100 watts PD output, but the USB-A output can only support 18 watts. The power will drop to 65 watts and 18 watts when charging two devices, and manufactured by AOHi Power Technology. The USB-A and USB-C are located on the other side and adopt yellow. The length of the power bank is 153mm, width is 88mm, and thickness is 25mm. The weight is about 558 grams. Compared with iPhone 13 Pro Max, slightly smaller but thicker. Use ChargerLab Power ZKT002 to test it. The USB-A supports Apple 2.4A, Samsung 5V 2A, DCP, QC2, 3, FCP protocol. USB-C supports QC4, PD3, and PVS fast charging protocols. It also supports 5 fixed PDLs of 5V 3A, 9V 3A, 12V 3A, 15V 3A, 20V 5A, and 2 PPS of 3.3 to 6V 3A and 3.3 to 21V 5A. Next, let's use it to charge some devices to see its compatibility. Then let's take it apart. The shell is fixed by clips. We can see there are 6 battery cells and the PCB inside. The PCB is on the top, very small. The positive and negative are covered with insulating fish paper, and the connecting joints are pasted with insulation tape, and the thermistor can detect the temperature. Then take out the PCB and the battery. The white glue on the button is used to fix the battery. Those 6 battery cells are connected in series, and it comes from BAK N21700CG-50. We can see the LED light, power button, and particle chip are on the left, and the protection circuit is on the right. Turn to back, the capacitor and inductor are in the middle. Here is the heatsink, and the USB-A receptacle is pasted with insulating fish paper. Those two protection chips come from CellWise CW1274. It supports lithium iron phosphate battery and integrates comprehensive functions such as battery equalization, temperature detection. Here are 3 MOSFETs of the protection circuit marked with B3016. This solid capacitor from Yongming NPX series is used for input and output filtering, 35V, 100μF. This series of capacitors have features of small size, low ESR, and high reliability. This is the synchronous buck boost controller of USB-C. which comes from Southchip SC8815 and integrates 10-bit ADC. It also has comprehensive protection functions, including undervoltage, overvoltage, overcurrent, short circuit, and thermal shutdown protections. And here is the synchronous step-down converter of USB-A, which comes from Southchip SC8101 and can provide high accurate output current limit. It supports wide range input voltage of 5 volts to 32 volts and can regulate the output voltage at a fixed 5.1 volts or customized voltage by setting the divider resistor. It integrates 45mΩ high-side MOSFET and 30mΩ low-side MOSFET to achieve high efficiency. There are 4 MOSFETs in the center of the PCB marked with B3016 and used for the buck boost conversion of the USB-C. 2 buck boost inductors are reinforced by glue. They are connected in series because of the size limitation. They can work with the controller and MOSFETs to form the buck boost circuit. The alloy inductor is used for output step-down. The protocol chip of USB-C adopts Chipsea CS32G020K8U6, which integrates ARM M0 core with 48MHz frequency, 64KB memory, 4KB LD-ROM, and 8KB SRAM. And it's suitable for PC power adapters, fast chargers, car chargers, USB hub, etc. These 3 identical filter inductors are rolled around the alloy inductor. They will come from Yongming NPX series and used for input and output filtering, 35V, 100μF. Those 2 MOSFETs are used for the input and output switching protection of USB-C, and this is the output protection chip of USB-A. Finally, we can see the USB-A and USB-C are on both sides of the PCB. Well, that's all components of this AOHi 30000mAh 100W power bank. The exterior design is very stylish and cool, but the interior design is not satisfactory. Except for the design, we found 6 21700 battery cells from BAK inside. As for the PCB, it's equipped with a complete protection circuit, and the controller comes from Southchip, the protocol chip comes from Chipsea. Okay, that's all for today's video. We also took apart some power banks from other brands. You can click the corners to check it out. If you like this video, feel free to drop a like and leave comments to share your opinion. We'll continue bringing more and more interesting videos about charging and power in 2022. Hope you can subscribe to us in the new year. Bye!